Denver police says a shooting is what led to glass falling several stories below onto a downtown street. This was the scene earlier on 15th and 17th. You can see that window now boarded up. This is on the 25th floor. Officers say the shooting happened last night while the building was closed. They have not reported any injuries.